السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Another dream changed my life as well, apart from seeing the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم twice in my last 66 years. A dream being seen by my mother. Once upon a time, she saw one of distant friends from a noble family, middle class family from the south of Egypt. Came and gave her an apple. Apple at the time was extremely expensive, because the kilo of apple at the time in Cairo was about 3 to 4 pounds, while the monthly salary for the employee was about 17 pounds. So she interpreted the dream, my mother, bless may Allah bless her soul, that actually my elder brother will marry to one of Uncle Yusuf's daughter. Uncle Yusuf has about 6 daughters, and he was a middle class man, and his wife also was a middle class woman from the south of Egypt, and he was originally Turkish, and the other family of his wife was, which is my mother-in-law, was from Saudi. Anyway, my brother did not marry her daughter, and I went in the 80s to try to get married, and all the arranged marriages failed at that time. And then my mother told me, why don't you go and visit Uncle Yusuf Labib's house and see his daughter. I said, okay, fine. I went there, alhamdulillah, and there was an acceptance from both sides, from my side and their sides. And within 10 days, alhamdulillah, the contract of the marital contract was being written, alhamdulillah, and the party and everything. Easy, everything is easy, done. And my impression on my mother's dream, which was a true ru'ya, not a ru'ya from the devil, not a hilm from the devil, sorry, the word ru'ya is true, is she was the best amongst whom I tried to get married to at the time, because with her character, with her nobility, and with the nobility of the family, and with the characteristics of her characters and patience and perseverance, she managed to take all the burden of life with me here during my study, during Islamic life time, during the hardship that we faced for the last 38 years of our marriage, alhamdulillah. And you see this good ru'ya, people, good people can see it for you as a part of the prophethood science. When you are a companion with good places, with good people in good places as well. So this dream by my mother, one of the most important dreams that has changed my life and led me to have this very stable life and to enable me to be a part of the building these organizations over the last nearly 40 years. Thank you.